What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Listen, man, y'all see the title. Me and Cash, we about to go at it, man. We about to do our versus. Snow cone against ice cream, man. So what we about to do, we're going to run to Walmart real quick. We're going to grab a snow cone machine, and we're going to grab an ice cream machine. In the first video, it's going to be all about Kasia making snow cones. Kasia going to make the snow cones. We're going to test it. We're going to see how they taste. We're going to report back to y'all. I also want y'all to comment down below, man, in the comment section, if y'all think Kasia did a good job with the snow cones. Then in the next video, your boy will be making ice cream, man. So that video will be all about me making my ice cream. Then we're going to pull it all together. We want y'all to be the judge. Y'all guess which ones y'all think turned out the best between ice cream and the snow cone, y'all. All right, y'all. So, man, that's what we're doing, man. It's about to be a versus. It's about to go down. So right now, we're about to head out. When we get to Walmart, y'all know, man, I'm back with y'all, all right? Let's go. All
right, y'all. So we at Walmart. And we about to go in here. Okay, so this your project, so I'm gonna be following you. I'm gonna be following Haley.
Do we need a cart?
No, I don't think. Do we need a cart?
I don't think so, unless if we try to put her inside of it.
Yeah, get a cart, Haley. We get a get one up here, Haley.
So y'all, Kaylani's being clingy because she's a baby. Because she don't want to get put down. Kaylani, why you don't want to get put down?
Well,
I guess that answers the question. We're going to go look for the snow cone machine. And yeah, last time I seen it, it was like kind of down there.
Where do you actually see this at? On TikTok?
Yes, I see it on TikTok.
Kasia see everything on TikTok.
Yeah, I see it on TikTok. And whatever I see on TikTok, I'm going to want to try.
That's facts.
So
that's almost, that's like everything. Kasia want to try everything. All right, y'all, so. What's this ice cream maker?
Yep.
All right, y'all, so we got an ice cream maker. And we got a snow cone machine.
It's a Kool-Aid snow cone.
Oh, so it's a Kool-Aid snow cone machine.
Yeah.
It actually comes with cups too.
It does. So, I think so.
So everything included.
Well, it don't say that, but the review I did, it did come with everything.
All right, so let's look at it. Look, just look on the side of the box.
I'm looking. I'm looking on the side.
What all come with it? It say what's included. That's your ice cream maker, man. We might need to get this.
I don't
need
ice cream now.
All right, what we got, Kasia?
It includes the snow cone cup.
What about the Kool-Aid?
Nope.
It doesn't say that.
All right, y'all. So it seems like we're going to have to get the Kool-Aid. I think we got to get everything but the little cups, man, is what it's saying right there. So. All right, Kasia, we need to find some. I think we need to find some more cups.
Yeah,
we need to find some Kool-Aid, and then we gotta get the ice. But
so maybe it only comes with the ice shape.
That's what they were trying to say.
Now, Kasia, you got this, but I want this.
Bro, you don't even eat. Well, you do, but you be putting ice cream with juice, ice cream with soda.
That's what it's a float.
No, I understand a root beer float, but with the juice.
And sometimes you don't even just use vanilla ice cream. You use any ice cream you can find.
Hey, whatever ice cream available, man, I'm using it. So, I'm getting this, man. So, Haley grabbed me an ice cream maker. So, I'm getting an ice cream maker.
For odd reason, we came here to get a snow cone maker.
All right, y'all. So, we're going to be putting out two videos. The first video, Kasia will be doing our review on the snow cone machine, and I will also be testing Kasia's snow cones, and then I'll be doing a review on an ice cream maker, and Kasia and Haley will be testing my ice cream.
She tried right? to tell me the Kool-Aid powder with the snow cone is probably gonna be sour.
So what we supposed to get?
I'm just saying.
It is gonna be.
Blueberry. So this is what you need, right?
Nope.
You gotta get the you gotta get those on there.
Are we able to get the pink lemonade
one, or do we have to get the one? You can get whatever you want. You can get both.
Oh. So the ones I really wanted was this one, and of course, this one.
What's that, fruit punch?
Yeah.
And
I think fruit punch is better than the blue raspberry one.
I like fruit punch. Fruit punch and grape, I think.
She's rubbing me.
You don't like grape?
Who does?
And everybody like grape.
She's
do you like grape?
Me.
Haley, you like grape?
Mm-mm. It just tastes like medicine.
Oh, they always say it tastes like medicine.
Does.
Right here.
Not to be drinking.
Let's see what we got.
So we got.
Where are bows at?
They don't have any bows.
You don't got no bows?
Don't look like it.
I thought we had bows at home, but I'm not for sure.
You got lots of bows?
Let's get all of them.
Yeah, I think we do.
I want the caramel one. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah. What is this thing right here? No, that's not it.
Straight on cones, brownie for bows.
What's wrong with this?
We need bows. We need the bones. We need the bones.
No,
alright, let's go this way.
We need ice.
Alright, so I found the waffle bones.
You need sprinkles too?
Nah, we don't need
one. What do you mean we don't need sprinkles?
We need one bowl. We don't need one box.
We need sprinkles.
So we got the bowls right there. All right, so I think I got everything. All we need is ice. Get our ice and we out. Yeah, feel? Is that too much?
It's
gonna be too much ice for your little machine.
No.
It might break it, man. Man, we literally went in the store and it was light outside.
It's now still it's somewhat
dark.
Light.
It's still somewhat light.
Looks like it's somewhat light.
We got Kaylani. We got Haley on the cart. She's pushing the cart. Haley is crashing everybody. All right, y'all. So we got a. We got everything. We got the snow cone machine. We got the ice cream maker. We got the ice. We got my my bowls. My ice cream bowls.
Yeah,
we got Kasia Kool-Aid.
My dad would not go for anything other than a waffle bowl.
Yeah, I need to get my waffle bowl.
Yeah.
We got milk for
you.
I think I need milk. Hopefully that ice cream mix is in the box. Because if it's not in the box, I'm gonna be mad, man. Kasia said it's in the box, so if it's not in the box, we're gonna blame Kasia.
All right, you guys, so we couldn't find the Kool-Aid syrup at Walmart, so why do I look so like? So we came to Target. All right, you guys, so we found the syrup. It's not exactly the Kool-Aid, but it's there's wild cherry, there's cotton candy, there's unicorn dust, there's blue raspberry, and
shark punch.
That is basically grape.
Yeah, but anyway,
but this looks like blue raspberry, looks like grape too, but it's blue raspberry. I think we should get.
I say we should get these three.
Haley, which ones do you want to get?
I said we should get cherry, cotton candy, and blue raspberry.
I think we should get those ones too because I don't know if I really want this one because
the unicorn dust look like it's just all the flavors mixed.
Yeah.
But mostly
and
red.
I'm not sure if I'll like. I don't know. But we're also going to get this like little set because it has straws and the snow cone cup. So Haley, grab that. Grab the three flavors we want.
All right, y'all, so we just made it back to the crib. As y'all can see, man, we already got some of this stuff. Well, we got all kinds of stuff set up. We got the snow cone machine. I got the ice cream machine, the best machine.
No, it's not.
It's the Milky Machine at McDonald's.
Which one y'all think gonna taste the best?
This snow cone.
Y'all pick a snow cone over ice cream machine?
Yeah. Shelly's.
All right, y'all. So, no, there's only one way to do this, right?
No. Get her down from there.
Whichever box Kaylani touch, that's what she
did. You're making her touch
it. That's the winner right there. Whichever box she touch, man. That's right. So, all right, y'all. But this video ain't about the ice cream maker.
It's
about the snow cone machine. But I did get the waffle bowls. So we'll be doing this in the next video. All right, y'all. So we did get the powder Kool-Aid. I think I'm gonna mix it up, man, and pour it on my snow cone. So they did go get the syrup from Target. Walmart didn't have it, man. Walmart, man, y'all got to do better. All right, y'all. So like I said, we already got everything set up. We got the ice right here. We had one cup in the box. So Kasia had to buy more. We got the straws. So I think we ready, Kasia.
Kaylani, you ready?
Okay, so
we're not doing instructions. What? We ain't doing
instructions. No.
You know what you're doing?
You don't mess with those.
All right,
man. I think I know what I'm doing. Not too much
I don't know, man. Casey didn't read the instructions, man. We gotta hope
they don't read instructions. They read us.
All right, we gonna find out, man.
It's just a little bit more. We don't want it too. So just be able to push down. Okay.
Should we move? Shit, I don't know. They ain't read the instructions, man. Hold on, Casey. Don't know what she's doing. Maybe
this like I said, this we don't read instructions.
Come on, Haley. Tell us what to do. Y'all don't read instructions.
No.
Instructions need y'all.
Yeah.
Yep, look like they overfilled it.
A little scoop out, just a little bit.
Listen, man, I ain't gonna have problems when it comes to my ice cream maker.
Alright.
Alright, man. Enough. That's two cups.
Yeah.
They put
two cups.
Alright, so. That's one. All right, y'all, it's looking good.
Let's see, baby.
Need more ice.
Some more, yeah. Try to get the smallest. All right, you guys, so far, so good. Okay, well, this one, now.
I'm running out of hands now.
You don't gotta hold this next one.
Alright, y'all. So now it's the moment of truth. Mm-hmm. We're gonna see what this stuff tastes like. Kay gonna be my judge. I wanna roll with the I want the blue raspberry, man.
Take the things off.
I'm gonna roll, me and Kate, we're gonna roll with the blue raspberry.
No, she don't like blue raspberry. She wants the pink.
She wants cotton candy.
Man, blue, you cool.
You gotta eat the raspberry.
Alright.
Man, we're gonna go all red. Blue.
You blue. See, she said yum.
With a little bit of the wild cherry. Blue raspberry with the wild cherry. You know what I'm saying? You can't go wrong. Alright. Yeah.
I did blue raspberry and cotton candy. Try to go like half and half. Ooh, yeah.
I'm gonna try to do
all of it. What's that? Oh, that's the cotton candy. Mm-hmm.
Cotton candy smells like real good. Thank you, buddy.
Mine looks the best.
Mine the best, y'all. Mine
looks the best. Yours looks like grape. You mix them up too much.
Grape, man. Grape is the best.
No, it's not.
Grape is the worst.
Yeah, man. That's all right, man.
That looks better than ice cream.
You gonna taste it? What you think? Kaylani love it. She love it, man. She
looking
she
love
like,
it. No, I don't.
She love it.
Look at her.
Yeah. You want some more?
Yeah.
I rate this a
10 out of 10. Think it's 10 out of 10?
Yeah.
What you think, Haley?
Mm-hmm.
10 out of 10? Hey, Capri, man, they just saying that because they know once I hook my ice cream maker up, they know that's going to be a 10 out of 10, man.
We
going to
get a 0.1.
Yeah. All right, y'all. I'm going to give Kasia a W for this. W. It's a win.
Mm-hmm.
You know. So I will. I'm going to give her a W.
I have to get a W on this one because everybody knows that snow cones are better than ice cream.
Nope.
Even she does. She's munching down.
But I wouldn't say snow cone better than ice cream. Hey, open that up for me, the tropical cone. Oh man. Oh. Here you go. This came out of killing my drink, man.
Yeah.
Killing it.
So I think I deserve a W on this one.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, man. Listen. Hey, okay, this is what I say. Kasia did good. You know, she ain't read the instructions.
She's so, like, hey.
So I'm gonna give her I'll give her an E for effort. E for effort, huh? No, I'll give her a W.
You about to get that L.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, man.
L.
It's good.
All right, you guys, this is the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on your post notifications. With that being said,
we out.